following JCPenney laying off 13% of the staff at its Plano headquarters. That amounts to 600 associates. The retailer also will eliminate an additional 300 employees at the customer call center when it closes on July 1st. The move comes as the new CEO, formerly of Apple, works to streamline Penney's operations and reinvent its business model.